These are South Korean Navy SEALs, and some advice? Don't mess with these guys. You see, these knife drills aren't just for show. It's done to train muscle memory so their body intuitively understands every angle of attack with a knife and reacts unconsciously in combat. Slowing down the footage really shows just how complicated these drills are and how talented the SEALs are. They're officially called UDT/SEALs, and they're part of a South Korean special ops force called Warflot.